of all our faithless children from these battered shells.